Okay, hey everyone. Welcome to the video where we're gonna show off the minigames we haven't played yet. Which is literally like every freaking game. Literally freaking everything. We have a ton of them, so I'm gonna keep my list here. We have a ton of four players. Okay, so first is Bunny Bounce. You gotta bounce in the clouds to get as many points as possible. Okay, hold on.
Start!
The best strategy is to jump on people's heads and you can get the bonuses. Damn it, Toad! Toad's just gonna win everything as usual because he's freaking Toad. Get 52. We have a ton of these games we need to play, so. Next is Loggerheads. It's a reaction game. Which was in top 100. You gotta hit the log.
Start.
Watch out for bombs. Damn it, Toad. There we go, quick game.
You wanna help me play? Yeah.
Okay, next, there's actually a ton in order we haven't played. Next is Pinball Fall. This is a dumb luck game. You pick a ball and help you get to the end. Oh, I actually need the sensor on.
Start.
Let's go with this one. This is gonna be really freaking long. Probably 2 parts because there's so many games we haven't played. And if you get your thing in a hole or something, you just shake it. We're doing okay for now. Holy freaking flawless victory. Didn't even get stuck. Yeah, suck a toad.
Finish!
Yeah, instead of doing things like separate videos, I'm like, no, I don't want to play this again. Next is Goomba Village. This is kind of a dumb game. I'll watch for that. The Goombas and see which house has the most. Start. I think it's either red or green or blue. I'm gonna go with that one. I would have said yellow, but okay. I'm gonna lose though, because it's me. Oh, I think it was yellow actually. Oh, I was right, never mind. Damn. We have a ton of games we haven't freaking played. Do you want to go back out again, really? I just let you out. Next is another crappy game, Speeding Bullets.
Where are you now, on?
God damn it, freaking motion controls. Thank you. So I will say on the 3DS, this is 10 times worse because of the frickin' you have to tilt your system. I don't like these types of racing games, but whatever.
Start.
This also involves like your speed meter. You have to make sure you get like a lot of frickin' bonus crap, like all the frickin' things. Damn it! Like we're already screwed. But... damn it! We got fourth. You gotta be frickin' kidding me. Like I said before, I suck at racing games.
I hate freaking tilt control games.
Okay, next we have a Skyjinks. Excuse me for a second. I'm gonna turn that off for now. This is platform doing it. This game's fine, it's just the frickin' perspective mode of this is actually literally trash. It's weird like watching my old videos, seeing how bad I was at this game, and I'm actually somewhat decent. I say somewhat because I'm still gonna lose somehow. Camera, could you help? Yeah, here's the BS part at the end. Damn it, I fell. Frick. No! Come on, still at fourth. Frickin', it's the same order. Frickin' Birdo. Now she's gonna be the cheer, watch. Okay, next is actually one of my favorites. I'm just kind of sad we didn't get this. It's Skip and Clash. You gotta press the buttons in the correct order. I like these types of games. I'm making sure. But always being dope. Damn it! Okay, we're resetting because I want to see if I can be perfect on this. I know it's possible to get like 70 on this. It's possible to get like freaking 70 on this, but I've never seen it. Okay, I'll turn back for game one. Got it, but still. Yeah, now you know how it feels to get last barrel. Okay, next game is. We played this. Ring Leer. You gotta raise the Wiimote up to. I try to go for the rings.
Start.
I don't know if it's hold up or it's... I don't know if it's hold the A button. It's hold A. Got it. To go for the things. The 39. Why didn't we get some of these minigames that are really good? We still have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more goddamn games. Really? How are we on time? Okay, 10 minutes. card first is next. Choose a card from your hand, try to choose the highest card. Simple. Like, this is one of those things, like, you don't want to play your high cards right away. Like, see, that will happen. So what you want to do, you kind of want your opponents to waste their good cards. You kind of want them to waste their good cards. Which I still managed to do well. I'm gonna wait for them to use their fives. And I'm screwed, wonderful.
Finish.
And I got freaking last still. I just suck at these minigames. And Birdo's gonna win every freaking game. Freaking Birdo, next game. Oh, frick, I'm holding the wrong bike. Power extreme, just race to the finish.
Start!
I think when we get in the ice, you don't frickin' like lose immediately. Oh my god, I'm jumping! What is with the jump controls? I'm getting screwed. Frickin' penguin. Wait, I frickin' died?
Finish.
What the hell? I couldn't move. Alberto won again. What else is new? This way we didn't frickin' pick you. So, okay, next is player conveyor. Just get your way to the center. You gotta like try to figure out how this game works. Oh, I got it on the first try. Wow.
Cause if it takes too long, like oh deal, what the game will do.
It'll actually like show you how to play. Well, that was really freaking easy.
And it's normally
not that easy, guys. Okay, next game is a game that sucks. Ballistic Beach. Or Ballistic Beach.
I'm shooting balls.
You can actually- yeah, this game is trash. You gotta like try to hit the balls and- you can actually raise your hand. How nitpicky the damn time is. Like, it looks like I hit it, but I didn't. Come on! There we go, switch. Yeah, you gotta get used to the frickin' aiming. This game is garbage. Come on! Come on! Frickin' Toad won again! Frickin' Toad and Birdo.
Is this one why we didn't play from the actual board? Because they're all frickin' trash.
Next game. Another crap one. Bumper Bubbles. You gotta guide your balloon to the top. You can hit once, you're frickin' dead. Because this obviously deserves top 100 worthy. It's just ass.
Start!
The more balloons you have, the more vulnerable you are, so my best bet is to just get a few balloons. Frickin' AI! Frickin' Toad again! Gotta win everything, cause he's frickin' a meal. I'm put Waluigi on the last one. Like, well, I should put Waluigi, cause he wins everything! Frickin' asshole! Yeah, die, die, die. Frickin' die. Die. Hit everything. Bitch. Come on! Frickin' Birdo's cheating. This control is like garb. No! Koopa's gonna win because he's like, oh, I'm a dog. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna get frickin' last. No! Oh, look, I got last again. Toad won. Last second, of course.
This is why we all frickin' play mini.
Like, some of these minigames are just frickin' trash. It's like, oh, the AI wins everything because they're frickin' AI. Okay, next we have another crap game. Don't look. This game sucks with its motion controls, and it's better on the 3DS. And I actually got perfect on the 3DS one before. You gotta sway in the direction it doesn't show. But I'm gonna show you how trash this is. Look, ready? Okay, right? It says I'm pointing down. I put down, and it made me go left. I'm gonna try to show the... I'm gonna go up. I went up and it made me go left. Oh, I don't have the sensor on, that's why. Down. I put down. This is a trash game, I'm sorry. Left. Thank you, it actually worked that time. Left. I put left and it made me go down, wonderful. Down. I put down. Frickin' Burrow's gonna win everything. Okay. Down. I put down. Jesus Christ, this game is frickin' trash. Right. Damn it. I hate this game. Oh, I'm gonna get last again. Wonderful. Down. Thank you. I'm still frickin' screwed unless Toad F's up. Down. Frick! Oh, look, everyone but me won again!
They're the frickin' AI, they win everything!